We've begun an interesting adventure to follow in the footsteps of those early believers. We want to ask the question, what gave them the passion, the commitment to the message? What did Jesus give them that uniquely prepared those men and women for ministry to the larger world, in particular to the place called Asia Minor?